YouTube, and welcome to this episode of The Gunman Raw. So today I've got some Mitsubishi Lancer parts to spray. I'm just going to be doing the clear coat stage on it with my latest gun, which is the Starterjet 5000 BRP 1.2 digital edition. And this is, yeah, the Starter 60s edition. This gun actually looks a lot better in the hand than it did in the photos. I didn't think it looked that good in the photos. Then I got it out of the box and I'm like, dude, this thing actually looks pretty damn cool. So yeah, it's been a while since I've cleared anything with a starter jet, but I do remember these things being absolute cannons. Absolutely pumping the clear on. This is literally brand new out of the box. Something's going on. Funny, what are these sprays? Uneven, what's going on, man? Is there anything leaking anywhere? No? Just kept going, you keep an eye on it. What's going on there? Seems to be okay now. There we go, what's that? Is it leaking here or something? Oh, there it is, it's a leak. The leak below, between the TPS isn't sealing properly. So that's a funny one. Because it's not leaking down here. So it's obviously that TPS adapter. It's in tight. No, that's a bit of a worry. I don't think that wouldn't be the fault of the gun. It's just the TPS adapter not sealing in there properly. To keep going and see, hopefully that's going to stop the... Getting a nice finish though. Yeah, I can see why people love their starters, but I totally get it. Geez, I might even be converted after spraying this channel, man. Pump that clear on nice and fast. Woohoo! Yeah, baby. That's starting to build up again. See that? I'm gonna have to go out and put the standard pot on. I don't like that. Back soon, gunners. So I just swapped that pot over and it doesn't appear to be leaking between here anymore, which is good. I think we'll... They've actually melted in. Oh yeah, you can see a little bit of it here, but that'll come up fine. It's all good. So we're still running at 2 bar, close enough. Thank you. fun. It's good to use something different too. Probably liking this more than the 5500X or whatever those other ones were. Half insurance and half private work. The bonnet and this spoiler here is just private for the owner. But then it was also hit out the back, so I sprayed the back panel, outside, and yeah, all this, the boot lid and the rear bumper cover, that's all insurance claim. But the bonnet over there, or the hood, as you say in America, that had stone chips all through it, so yeah, I filled them all up, primed the entire bonnet up, and yeah, covered and cleared, obviously. A few more bits of dust landing in this than I would like, but you get that on the big job there. That's right, this is one of the last jobs that we need to get sprayed for the week. So today's Thursday, tomorrow's Friday obviously, and we've only got like two jobs after this, so right, I've got all day to polish it out, basically that's what I'm trying to say. Got all day tomorrow to polish it. Again, spray gun direct sent this one out. It's a bit of an older edition, the Sato 60s that is, this gun. And I think what happens sometimes is they'll have somebody place an order, but not pay, so their system tells them, don't sell that gun. And then when the person didn't pay, I don't know, maybe it just stayed on that list of don't resell it. So they basically just found this gun, they said, hey Gunny, do you want it, you know? Just make a video, or just, you know, use it, whatever, do what you want with it, really. He said, yeah, hell yeah, oh yeah, I'll grab it. Because I ended up selling that, aviator which I had. Well done. Last up with the starter, mate. Can't complain about that, eh? Look, there's a few nibs in it. That bumper's actually not too bad. Yeah, there's a few nibs in it. There's actually a little bit of a silicon spot there, which I'll probably dab in before I hit base. Yeah, look, there's a couple in the bonnet. Nothing too bad. I've seen worse, I've seen better. Just a run-of-the-mill paint job really, just average. Lots of little bits around here, but just stand out easy. Pop up in nighttime, man. No biggie. Radio getters, I'll see you in the next one. Get out there and punch some shit. Woo!